This is way too hard. Seaponycon. We ask for your attention now as we demonstrate the safety aspects of this convention. First of all, we request that you place your belongings under the seat in front of you to make it easier for your fellow attendees to move about in the hall if they need to. Do not obstruct walkways and spaces between seats. You are responsible for your belongings, so please do not leave them unattended. All mobile phones and portable electronic devices should be switched to silent mode or switched off altogether as a courtesy to your fellow attendees. If you need to take a call, please do so outside the hall. You are also kindly requested to fill up the frontmost rows first to allow latecomers to fill the rows behind. This hall has 5 exits, 2 on your left and 3 on the back. As well as those holding priority boarding parties, have exclusive access to the bar. In the unlikely event of an emergency, please make your way to the exits closest to you. Take the stairs and calmly make your way downstairs and out the lobby. The exit indicators are highlighted here.
Yeah, you're over there.
Please leave your belongings behind to expedite evacuation. You are also expected to comply with our policies, as well as any instructions from our crew members. So if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. So sit tight, fasten your seatbelts, and enjoy the experience. On behalf of the crew, thank you, and welcome to Project Seaponycon.